Previously on Tomb Raider.
You could have survived
Alex!
That. See what you wrote.
And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Big boy. Took away my glory. All right, well, let's upgrade. Ooh, skills. Okay. Wait, what's the other one? Survival list? Striking after dodging becomes even more deadly. Yes! Should have had that a long time ago. 7-6. Incendiaries. Yep. That should be 100%. There's still nothing on the pistol. Why did I not see this? Eh. Here we go, here we go. This big boy fight zone. Let's go! Huh? Let's not fall in there. Wrong button. That's not the way. So I have to do it this way. I mean, I know. Can I not? What if I did? for the trip? Wait, then that means I can't reach that. Let me try this first before I go pee. But that's the way to do it. Okay. All right, that's the way to do it. Oh, I gotta be on the top. I gotta be on the top. I gotta be. Yep. And away we go.
I can make this jump.
You sure can.
Comes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half life, a soul in a decaying body.
It transfers.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh, God. And now you want Sam.
Can't have a bitch.
You're not getting her.
That doesn't matter. Alright, hang on, guys.
Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul.
Alright, so we got that. So I'm guessing this is the way. No, that's where I came from. Wait, if that's the case then. Left or right? Right is the right way, I guess. I don't know. I was incorrect, but I got a book. If you're just now tuning in, guys, this, again, I'm not speed running. I'm just playing the game. Not having to go through all the reading and books because we've got two more titles to go through, so. We got Rise of the Tomb Raider and Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Maybe the last one I'll do more, but as far as I know, right now I'm just going through what I can. Scenario ammo, baby. Lara's into a fast travel after this point. Is this endgame?
This Chinese
maybe. That means save. I think it was this way. Able to save. Here we go. Not very Sun Queen like.
Survive. How many lives have you taken to do the same?
Clearly not as much as you.
There are no heroes here. Only survivors.
Himiko's dangerous, Mathias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power.
A mere mortal for a queen. A good trade for our freedom, I'd say.
Way up.
Really? You can't jump through that? I almost fell. Left, not up. We're getting this. Huh? Right, hardball, here we go. Of all the times there's super winds in this area, now's the time it comes apart. When I need it the most. That's not gonna hold. As I said. Whoop!
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Be easy.
Get to the boat.
Ain't no big deal.
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Make sure I didn't miss anything. It is with honor that I cannot. Same point real quick. I don't exactly know where I'm going. I do now. Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
And return to this mortal coil. Fall forth and be reborn.
She could have just ran. Really good.
And awaken.
Let's go! Hear you, Sam. I'm coming. Shoot. Oh, you cheater. That's an understatement. I'm gonna murder you all. I'm behind this, come on. Die. Give me your money. I'm supposed to go here. Okay. That wasn't expected. Okay. Alright, big boy time. Hi. Oh, I pressed the wrong. Pressed too early. Thought it was gonna be a fast one. Ow! Why did I not dodge? Your hair's growing. Again with the wrong button. Come on, bro. Man. Like that. Alright. Where's your loot? I never got that. 90. 9. Pistol. Okay, let's reload this guy real quick. Alright, here we go. Man's barefooted.
No!
Sparta! Mash E to defend, okay? I don't know how many times am I actually supposed to press it. I probably could have saved myself. Double guns, baby! You should have died from the bullet, the first few bullets that killed him. I mean, he's got two guns now. Get in the middle of it. It's me. Imagine if tales like that existed on some island and somebody ever would have broken the creek. Like, cursed islands.
Sal. Oh, Sam. Thank God. Laura. What's happening?
Hey, Miss Himiko.
You're safe now. It's okay. It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
And now we can go home. I don't remember if that black chick is in the same, in the second one. She better not be. God, I hate her. I don't want to deal with another non-believer, non-truster.
There's Laura. She's got Sam.
Well, you gonna go help her out?
She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over.
You won't believe me if I told you.
Go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
They should have at least confirmed Graham. So naive.
For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Dragon's Triangle, Southern Japan. Let's see. Nice, cool.
Making me waffles before the ballet class.
Need anything? Don't rightly know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
On to the next one. Survivor is born. Alright. Hope you've enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring the best game we can possibly. Thank you for taking the time to complete our game. And Crystal Team, Crystal Dynamics Core Team. I really enjoyed that. Second time too. To talk about the game. Still. It's a great introduction for those who haven't played a game like a third person game like this. It's a great introduction. You got puzzles, you have your not as many puzzles as I predict. Maybe this is the newer ones, but you have your puzzles, you have your adventure, you have your think of the climbing was a little excessive, but I didn't understand the gun parts, like searching for like the gun parts. Cause it's like you can pick up, you just gotta pick up all these crates and then you unlock gun parts. It just kinda didn't make sense to me, but I don't know. Maybe they probably on the first one, like on this one, they could have did an upgrade system with all the scrap that you get. Then the more you upgrade it, like you have to upgrade this and this and this and then unlock this one instead of all these full parts that you gotta find. But it is definitely a good game. And if you guys haven't yet, check it out. It was free on, it is, or it was, maybe, on Epic. It might have been last week, so if you guys missed it, I'm sorry. There's just so much in this game. Like, I mean, it's the opening, the Tomb Raider. They opened it for a lot more. I'm glad that they made two more after this. At least. I'm sure maybe in the sometime future they come out with more. The two that came out, pretty good. The two after it. Man. There was something that I didn't understand. Can't remember what that was, but oh man. But we did it, we beat it. Eidos? Eidos? I don't know how to pronounce that. What other games did they make? I know they made another game, or... Can't remember if you unlock something at the end of the game either. Well, what I did notice that in the beginning of it, there was a lot of grunting that she did. A lot of beating she took. That's what I was thinking. I couldn't understand how the hell she could take all the beating and still keep going forward. Like, it was literally impossible how many broken bones she had. But it's a game. It's so fun. I got all these DLCs that I didn't really look into what they were. I just, like, when I installed the game, it was like DLC, 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 DLC. So I gotta check that out. So many people to make me game. Special thanks to our QA outsourcing partners, Engine and SKUs Software. If you guys are wondering why I'm asking me, because I like to actually show the credits of those who put work into their game. And if I play it, I will always go through the credits. To give them credit, you know, to show that they thank you for the work. Yes, that's what I was looking for. Vanilla, Luddington, Roth. None of those sound familiar to me. Daisuke Suzuki. Stunt actors. Did they do this? Like, capturing? I think they did. Extreme Edge Team. Imagine what it would be like to be a game developer or like a one of these people here. See, like, put yourself in their position, see what they actually do for the game. Because I don't know the whole background of what people actually do to create the game. I mean, I know some, but if you think about it, it's like there's all these people who are here working on this game. Like, they have to play. Oh. Into making the game final. So it's like, curious how what it would be like behind the scenes. band sites and the webmasters that run them. Wait, those are all band sites? Jesus. Tomb Raider walkthroughs. Where's the wiki? There it is, Wiki Raider. You guys don't know every game has got a wiki. It just has. It's the walkthrough, or the information guide for any. So thank you to incredible community, passionate artists, authors, bloggers, cosplayers, and super fans who tirelessly supported Lars since 1996. Did you try shooting the window? I didn't. And that was it, guys. Congratulations, you've completed the story with an overall game completion of 65%. You may return to the island by selecting continue in order to complete the activities. But we are not gonna. Anyways, guys, that's it. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching this journey or enjoying this journey with me. And I'm going to play the next one. Of course, not today. It'll be on the next, it'll be tomorrow. But we're gonna continue with the Tomb Raider trilogy that's been out and go from there. But if you guys haven't yet, check out my YouTube, like, follow, subscribe, turn on your notifications for when I go live, so that way you guys know when I upload new videos or when I'm live streaming, like right now. But yeah, let me know what you thought in the comments below. Should I go back and live stream or record some of the side quests? I know some people enjoy that, some people don't, but if you do, write in the comments below and I'll make a video depending on what it looks like. But for now, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.